everybody. We're playing Elden Ring. We're going to the Church of Pilgrimage in the Weeping Peninsula. We're going to find the location of the painting from the artist's shack. Like at noontime. So from the Church of Pilgrimage we want to go north. You'll find a guy sitting on a chair. Here he is. And get the Warhawk ashes. Okay, so now I'm going to head for Rockview Balcony in Caelid. We're going to go and find the Gale Tunnel. There's a boss in the Gale Tunnel I want to defeat. So from the Rockview Balcony we can head south. There's golden runes on these burial grounds if you haven't been here before. We have to hop down here. You'll see the entrance to the cave is just below us. Main circuit. That's nice. Let's jump down to this cave over here. Somber smithing stone too. Up the side of grace. Oop, fell off. Golden Rune 5, it's quite nice. Land octopus. Lots of cracked crystal in this cave as well. Smithing stones. The guy on the right there is a trumpeter. Probably do want to take him out first, unlike what I just did. Stone miner guys are really tough. Pick up all the loots. up these yellow resources, the smithing stones. Old Pickled Foulfoot. You can use that to gain more experience for your kills. It's a one use only though. Try that again. Taking on two of those guys at once is probably not smart. Guy wants a high five. Now we're going to trumpet her in the back. High five, dude. Redan soldier helm. More loots. Alright, let's keep going. Okay, so this is where the boss area is. There's a boss in this main room here, but before I do that, let's go over this side. Now this is Alexander the Warrior Jar. Don't want to do what I'm doing, you don't want to kill him. I see it now. Humans all because you actually want to talk to him and follow his quest. But I've messed this up, so be warned. Talk to him. Side of grace. Now. This is the magma worm. Now try and stay behind him. And you have to avoid all the magma when he spews it out. Oh, here it comes. Get away from the magma. I'm trying to get behind him. Give it another go. escape from the magma. There's a lot of magma this time. Yikes. When he slams down, he hits hard. Bloodhound's finesse. Alright, he's down. Start smacking him. Alright, we got him. Dragon Heart. We got the Moon Veil. Look around the room, see if there's any more loot. Alright guys, that's the end of this episode. Thanks for watching, hope you liked it, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.